Konnichiwa. I'm Alex Hirsch, the creator of Disney's animated series Gravity Falls. Well, the characters of Dipper and Mabel are actually inspired by me and my twin sister. I was like Dipper when I was a kid, and when we were younger, we would be sent to spend the summers with our great Aunt Lois in the woods. And these are very long summers. They could be kind of boring. We would just be going on hikes. In that time, we would imagine, what if something more interesting was happening? What if we saw ghosts or monsters? So the entire show is inspired by those summers I spent, and everything we ever dreamed would happen during summertime. I think if you ask anyone who I work with, I'm particular about everything. I can be a strict boss sometimes, but I think most important when you're creating a television show is the personalities of the characters. Because Dipper and Mabel were inspired by me and my twin sister, I want them to feel like they care about each other, that they are friends, and that they have a positive relationship. So the most particular thing to me is to make sure that the characters seem like they love each other, and they seem like that is the foundation of the series. The way that I think about making something really great for all ages is I try first and foremost to make something I would like. Because I can be childish sometimes, I enjoy things that are goofy and silly. And because I am an adult, I like to be scared, I like to be surprised, I like mystery. So because I am half child and half adult, if I like something, I believe that children and adults will like it as well. It is our intent to make something that has something in it for everyone, and I'm glad that that's how audiences have been receiving it. Designing the characters is one of the most fun parts of making a TV show. We employ a lot of very talented artists. I'm not the best artist on the show, but we get a bunch of friends and colleagues to design the characters. One of the sort of design philosophies of Gravity Falls is we like characters that are simple, characters that are easy to draw. I think we're particularly inspired by the Muppets, those simple round eyes, big heads, little hands and arms. It's something that is immediately appealing, and it's a funny contrast to have such cute characters in front of such scary monsters. I think each character in the series has a primary want. So Mabel wants to find a boyfriend, Grunkle Stan wants to become a millionaire, Dipper wants to get all the answers to the mysteries of the universe, and as the show progresses, they get closer and further from those wants, and they mature a little bit. Dipper starts to care a little bit more about his relationships. Grunkle Stan, we learn, is not just obsessed with making money. He actually cares about his family. And Mabel, after having romantic disappointment after romantic disappointment, starts to realize that maybe she shouldn't rush into love. Maybe it's something she should let happen. Greetings to the fans of Japan. Thank you so much for watching Gravity Falls. I promise you, it only gets stranger, so keep watching.